Oh, such a beautiful song as always, Utada Hikaru. You're an amazing person.
Along the road ahead lies something you need. However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we gotta do it if we can afford the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends. They're here.
Yep. Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Oh, no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. Mm-hmm. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge, maybe it's contagious.
No, no, something's screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
What? Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Ah, don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
That's it. Who are you?
Well, we're boned, aren't we, dude?
Come on, wizard! Fire! Why is it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew. In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Castle Oblivion! Castle Oblivion! Castle Oblivion!
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past. And you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
Huh?
That's Marluxia, that's right. This dude.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this. To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek.
Looks
hold
at the card.
The card to open the door.
Tommy at 1-800. Oh shit, what's up, Dark?
Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew.
Honestly, this is the first time that I'm truly playing Chain of Memories.
Only to lose.
I like keep starting it over and over. I never truly finish it. Shame, really.
Come on. Let's go.
Left stick or directional, select the card. Only one, traverse town. I mean, we'll see, man. I put it on standard, but knowing my ass, I don't know. We're in Traverse Town.
What you see isn't real.
I will believe. I believe. What I believe in terms of hearts, is the heart of the cards working against me.
This town is an illusion created by your memories ingrained in that card.
My memories? Forget about that, Sora! We lost Donald and Goofy! Oh shit, you're right! Guys, where are you? What did you do with them?
They are at the mercy of the cards now. We'll see, we'll see. Master the cards, and their strength will be yours again. Cards you pick up are added to the top of your stack. Use them and your friends will come to your aid. The cards you use vanish, but they will reappear to aid you time and again. Cards are the hearts of your friends. Oh, fuck! Everything... We're in the Shadow Realm. That's what's happening. We're in the Shadow Realm, bro. Everything in this castle is ruled by cards. Whether an enemy or a door confronts you, cards are the only way to proceed. But you mustn't forget your own strength. Jump. Dodge roll. R1. Attack. Bro. First, think for yourself. Move. Then use the cards. You now know how to use your strength, but it'd be of no use if you lose sight. Your vision just becomes filled with either Lois Griffin from Family Guy or Lois Lane of Superman fame. If you lose sight of your opponent, I wonder if you can catch me. Oh, R2. Good. Every move you make, every breath you take, I'll be watching you. Causes a card to disappear. If you use up all your cards, you will be unable to act. But there's a solution. Keep using cards until you run out, and I will show you. You have no more cards, and without them, no power. If you want that power back, you must focus. Bid the cards return to you, and they will. Reloading cards. Quickly select reload card. Hold X to reload cards. The strength of your heart brought back the lost cards. You can recall spent cards at any time. You need only wish it. But each time you do, the cards will take longer to return. The cards are by no means unlimited. Use them wisely. Anticipate the flow of battle, and choose the most effective cards. You may use any card in your deck. L1, R1 to cycle. The four card types you use in battle are grouped into two wider categories. You know, it's so useful for me as a villain to tell you how to do things that will eventually lead to my own destruction. I mean, but first, the category includes attack cards, magic cards, and item cards. The second category consists entirely of enemy cards. To use cards from a different category. Touchpad. Change categories. Oh. Cards will empower you whether you are attacking or defending, but it is up to you to decide when to attack and when to defend. Do not forget that. Immediately forget 5 seconds later. Now, I must vanish. After giving you one last test. Are you two alright? What have you been? You tell us. Oh wait, I'm giving the wrong voices shit. When you opened the door, we saw a strange light. And the rest is just blank. For a second I was like, how did they know my name? I didn't put my name in here. Gee, that doesn't help. Shit.
try to remember what happened. I had to keep my journal up to date.
Where did I get this new clothes? Black, me too, Goofy. Somebody's been messing with their clothes. That's how they got their clothes in Kingdom Hearts 2.
Okay, that makes sense. Kinda stupid, but it makes sense.
I can't do Donald's voice, fuck. Sorry, I can't do anything without our help.
Yes, I can. I'm 14 years old. Shit, I was cooking and cleaning when I was 8. Or 6, actually. Fuck that.
Spoiled ass 14-year-old.
You want me to go alone? Fine. I can take care of myself.
The hero speaks boldly. Go then. The rest of Castle Oblivion awaits. Walk the avenues of latent memory, and you shall meet someone dear to you.
Someone who's not dear to you right now, but will be later.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Relax, Jiminy. I'm ready for any tricks he's got up his sleeve. How hard can it be to figure out these cards? All I have to do is use one in front of that door over there.
Card obtained. Key of Beginnings.
Key, key, key. Keys on Van Nuys. Traverse Town.
Oh.
God. Striking objects and defeat.
Hold on.
Striking objects in the field with your keyblade yields various results. Try striking the barrel. Card obtained. Blizzard.
Marked objects can be lifted and thrown. Approach and press triangle. Lift. Touching a Heartless on the field starts the battle. But you can strike the Heartless first to gain the upper hand. This is just like Persona. I should have hit it. What was I thinking? Fuck.
Heal.
Oh, I didn't mean that. I didn't mean that. I didn't mean that. I didn't mean that.
Yes!
Okay.
Card obtained. Tranquil Darkness. To open doors in the field, press triangle in front of the door.
Sure.
To proceed to the next room, you need a map card.
Oh, fuck. Map cards are used to synthesize new unexplored rooms.
Cool. First, select the map card you want to use.
Left stick, select the card.
We will choose it.
Oh. Oh, I skipped over it. Cards have marked values from 0 to 9. 0 cards. Parentheses marked 0, close parentheses, are special cards which meet most criteria. The card without a marked value is a key card.
K
key cards are only used at special doors. To open Sesame, the swirling crystal in front of Sora is called a save point. Stand near it and press triangle to open and save menu.
Yeah.
Yummy, yummy. Ha. All the goody. Hello? Sora? The fuck? I got Blizzard. You know, you would think, since Sora literally has the key to people's hearts, his Riz game should be super strong and he should be aware of it. But then the anime protagonist side of him just like kicks into high gear and like it just goes over his head. I wasn't paying attention to the number. Shit. Shit. Get out of here. Oh, I thought that was another enemy, dude. Thought that was another anime. Cool. Oops. Get out of here. Card obtained. Meeting ground. One slight dash. Alright. Okay, maybe I should have done that. Goofy? Why don't you come out, Goofy? God, I keep forgetting this isn't normal Kingdom Hearts. Black room? Shit. Please tell me. Oh. Stagnant space. Okay. We'll boost CP. Okay. A three.
Oh shit. Oh, did I have to be locked on? Shit. Thank you, God.
Yeah.
What number is this one? Oh, it's a one! Doors emblazoned with crown are special doors. You need special called key cards to open these doors. But just having the key card isn't enough to open the door. You need the key card and one or more additional cards meeting certain criteria. Pick map cards that meet the criteria and you can open the door. To the Kingdom of Hearts, where we'll fight these motherfucking.
Fighting alone isn't as easy as I thought. Ah! Don't pop out of nowhere like that.
Hey, it's not our fault we don't know what's going on.
I'm gonna give him a deep voice. Ugh, yuck!
Pluto!
Oh my god.
Ah, who cares about all that? It's too confusing. I don't know where we are, but let's just keep moving forward, defeating Heartless. We'll get somewhere.
You'd better be careful, or it's the Heartless that are going to defeat you.
It's Squall!
I am Leon. My name is Leon.
Leon, it's you! What are you doing in Castle Oblivion?
Castle Oblivion? What are you talking about? This is Traverse Town. And how do you know my name? Who are you?
Huh?
I've never met the likes of you before.
Quit playing, Leon. We all fought the Heartless together. You know that.
Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even know your names.
Oh, it's Goofy talking. Ah, screw it. I don't care about his voice.
You don't?
Sorry.
I can't believe it. How can you have forgotten about us?
I feel for you, but you got the wrong guy. Happens all the time. Don't take it so personally, Sora.
Wait, we didn't say our name.
You do know his name. Now, hold on. Why do I know your name?
You think Leon's just kidding around?
If he is, it's not funny, so he's really upset. Why can't I be upset? Who's kidding around, Goofy? You and Donald are the ones who... I don't get it. Something's wrong with my memory. What's happening here?
I don't know, Leon. Maybe Aerith was onto something after all.
That's Yuffie, right? Yep, called it.
I'm the great ninja Yuffie.
Fuck yeah.
She said she sensed some uncanny kind of power, and asked us to look into it. Well, this is as uncanny as it gets. Maybe you should take Sora to see Aerith. Yuffie, you know my name? You know my name? Yep, looks like you know mine too. Great.
You know him?
Nope, total stranger, but I definitely know his name. Strange, yes, but convenient. We can skip the introductions.
Fuck yeah. How is it that you can accept this situation so easily? I don't get you.
She's a ninja. She's used to unexpected situations and having to adapt to it.
Well, I'm gonna run ahead and fill Aerith in. Leon, you give them the grand tour. See ya later.
And you take Pluto.
I guess it's no use pondering over it.
Come on, follow me.
But there are heartless wandering around town. I better teach you how to protect yourself in battle.
I just fought them!
See the numbers printed on your cards? They range from 0 to 9. Higher numbers mean stronger cards. If you and your enemy both play a card at the same time, the higher card wins. Go on, try it out.
Excuse me?
See how it works? Playing a card higher than your opponent can break into the defense is called a card break. Playing a lower card results in your attack being deflected. Even powerful cards can be deflected if the enemy's card is higher. Whoever's on the losing side of a break is left wide open to attacks. Don't let that person be you. Cards with zero as their value are special. No matter what card the enemy plays, you can break it with a zero card. But if you play the zero card too soon, the enemy can break it with any card they play. In other words, it's the most powerful card if it comes last, and useless if it comes first. Try to break the most of it.
Try to make the most of it. Wow. Fuck, dude.
Card values also affect the cost of assembling a deck. Keep that in mind. Now, it's time to teach you how to stop cards. You don't have to use battle cards one at a time. You can also assemble three cards and use them all at once. This is called stocking cards. Stocking cards and using them in threes is much stronger than using cards individually. Go on, give it a try. Stock in any three cards in your deck. Stock, cancel stock cards. The sum of your three stock cards becomes the value you play. The value is usually high and hard to break, and a combo attack deals a lot of damage. Don't hold back. Show me what you can do.
Show me your moves!
Combo attacks aren't the only benefit of stocking cards. Choose your cards carefully and you can unleash special abilities called slights. Slates. I don't know how to pronounce that. Slights? Slates? Come in all varieties, and each has its own unique card combination. You should try it out once you've collected more cards, and learn to slight, however you pronounce that or two. But keep one thing in mind. Every time you use stock cards, you lose the first card you pick. You can't reload it. The lost card won't return until the end of the battle. Relying on slights will cause your cards to run out. That means trouble.
Yeah, that means trouble.
think you've got the hang of it, Sora?
Yeah, more or less. I'll pick up the rest where I...
I don't know what the hell that was.
Yeah, more or less. I'll pick up the rest when I fight some real battles. We just fought some real battles.
Here, I found this lying around. You take it. Remember what I told you, and make good use of it.
Sure, Fake Leon, Simba.
Key of Guidance. Okay. It requires a 3. It'd be really funny if I got stuck here somehow. I don't know what I selected, I just wanted the door open. Oh, meeting round. I don't know what that means, meeting round. Come on! Jesus Christ. I'm gonna boost my HP. Oh! Our system so much.
God, dude. I can't believe that worked. Christ, dude. The cards strong initiative, cool. Not quite sure what that does. What? Yeah. Oh, come on!
Guilty! Loyal!
Come on, bro. Okay, don't know if this will be good or not. Oh, cool. This works out in my favor.
Aerith, have you forgotten me too?
I don't know whether to say nice to meet you or good to see you again. I don't think I know you, but I still feel like you belong here. Yeah, exactly, like we've never met, but it still doesn't feel weird knowing your name. But I'm telling you, we have met. We took on the Heartless together. We were a team. It feels like you're right, but I can't remember. Then I guess you won't remember what you told me. In Nulla Bastion, when I sealed the keyhole, we made... Do the whole JoJo pose. We may never meet again. But we'll never forget each other. See, you do remember. Dude, that's just something I say to people all the time. That, like... Right, Leon, I remember you saying that too. I guess I can't write it off as a coincidence then. I don't have any memory of it, but somehow I still remember. I think your heart is doing the remembering for us.
My heart?
You mean my cards? No, Sora, your metaphysical heart.
Oh, like the metaphysical heart of the cards.
No, Sora, we mean... Like, Leon, he's not gonna get it, okay? Like, he hasn't hit the edginess yet. We don't know you, Sora, but your heart is full of memories of us together. Those memories must resonate in our hearts too. Maybe they tell us things we couldn't otherwise know. So you're saying that Sora's memories are affecting ours? Who is he, Itadori? Yuji? His memories do seem to have a certain power.
Maybe it's like that guy said then. This town is just an illusion. An illusion. Something my memories created.
And there's someone special to you in this town.
How did you... I get it. My memories are resonating with yours, telling you what happened. Yeah, a friend of mine is somewhere in this town. I mean, Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion? What's that? There aren't any castles in here.
That's not quite what I mean. So this is what it's like on the other side of people not... People not understanding me. Oh, God.
You're still not sure what's going on yourself, right?
Right. We just got here, after all. I wanted to have a better look around. Take a better look around, wow. Go have a walk around town.
They're heartless, but that's no problem for you. So you know I can fight. I can't say I know, but I feel like believing you. Let's leave it at that. Sweet, well, I'm glad we came to this understanding. I got the key to truth. Glitchy, you got Maki Zenin? I ain't very bad. Eight. I don't like that it's an eight or higher. I don't think it's an eight or higher. I wonder if I could beat this in one go. I thought I hit it. I wasted. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, come on, bro. Really? Just one hit? One kiss is all it takes. Fall in love with me. Please tell me I hit it. Yeah. I did not. Thank you, God. Teaming darkness is here, you know. It's true that they will kill me. Oh my God, I can't even do that. Yeah.
Thank you, God. Premium room.
Ooh.
What does that mean? Review decks. Edit deck. Oh, I'm over by two. Okay. Well, damn.
Yeah.
spot. Feeble darkness. I'm sure I'll be told what that red is soon enough. Sid! Illusion Sid!
But you look like a Sora, what with the spiky hair and baggy pants.
Just like in Traverse Town in the original Kingdom Hearts. Shouldn't have said shit, Sora.
Heal! Sir? Yes! Ah!
Thank you, God. Let's go. This is like some real Matrix, Truman Show kind of thing going on right now. Convenient to save. Say that, don't you think?
Sora! Are you ready to go?
Yeah, be right there. Well, I'd better get going. Huh? Aerith? Aerith! Aaron, what about Aerith? Where did she go? I was just talking to her.
Aerith left with Leon and the others, remember?
Huh?
You worried us! Just standing there by-
I can't do his voice, fuck. Ugh.
Is this what she meant? That everything is just an illusion?
Okay. Right. I can't save. Don't know what these red ones do. Where the hell does this go? Well, shit. Playing this for an hour already? Damn! Okay, hold on.
And it's sweet, sweet, sweet victory, yeah. Right, I hit those already. Zero? Try this. Oh shit. What does that mean? Haha! I don't understand the whole premium thing, but whatever.
Yeah.
Tranquil darkness. I don't know why I said it like that. So what you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside that trunk? I'ma get you drunk. Get you love drunk off these hums. My hums. I drive these fellas crazy. I do it on the daily. Why would you do that? Holy shit. Sorry, I was looking at something really quickly. Ha ha ha. I can do up to 325. Okay, so we can add. Oh, no. Also, no. Wow, barely made that cut. Okay. Ha ha! Wow.
Power! Yeah, freeze!
Sir?
Yes.
Well, that was worth it. Totally worth it. Yes, baby! I don't understand what a premium bonus does. Sneak attack! Oh, come on, bro. Come on! I need to take these out of here. Oops, yeah. Oops. Oops, deal. Oops.
Heal! Yeah!
Well, you know, work.
Well... Did I mess up somehow? I feel like I'm missing something. Like, doesn't have to be that particular card, although... Oh.
Well, Sora, did you enjoy meeting your memories?
Yeah, it was good to see everyone. But what do you really want from me?
What do you have to give?
Hello!
What do you want?
No hogging the hero.
Then perhaps you'd like to test him.
Perhaps I would. My show now, Keyblade Master. Who am I? Oh, my name's Axel. Got it memorized?
Sure.
Good. You're a quick learner. So, Sora, now that we're getting to know each other better... Don't you go off and die on me now.
Give me a...
Another one? What's it do?
Kind of looks like the card you used when you made Traverse Town.
Then I guess we're gonna need it to keep going.
That's right.
Axel!
Did you really think after that introduction I would give up oh so easily?
You were testing us.
And you passed. Congratulations, Sora. You're ready now. Ready to take on Castle Oblivion. You will need to follow your memories. Trust what you remember and seek what you forget. Then you will find someone very special.
You mean King Mickey and Riku?
You will just have to give some more thought to who it is that's most important to you. Our most precious memories lie so deep within our hearts that they're out of reach. But I'm sure that you can find yours, Sora.
Why me?
You have lost sight of the light within the darkness, and it seems that you've forgotten that you forgot.
The light within darkness?
Would you like me to give you a hint?
Sora, do you need it?
I'm gonna figure it out for myself. If you're in my way...
Don't worry, Sora. We'll protect you.
Good answer. Just what I'd expect from the Keyblade Master. But be forewarned. When your sleeping memories awaken, you may no longer be who you are now.
What's wrong, Jiminy?
Well, you see, what Axel said back there worries me. What could he have meant by, you may no longer be who you are?
I may no longer be me. How can I be anyone else?
Of course. Still, you can't be too careful.
Yep. Feels like just about anything could happen here in Castle Oh, yeah. Now I remember.
We'll be okay. Whatever it is they're cooking up, we'll be able to handle it together.
Course we will. Like that creepy castle we explored together. The one with all those weird contraptions.
When was that?
I can't remember. What was it called?
Gorge? Oh, it was, Holler? Sorry, I can't remember.
What? Stop goofing around.
Goofy, sure you didn't make it up?
I don't think so.
Heal! Thank you.
Yeah!
Heal!
Freeze!
Courage! Freeze! Heal! Yeah! Run! Yeah! Ha! Heal! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Heal! Ha! Thank you.
Power!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Heal! Now! Freeze! Power! Heal. Yeah. Fire. Funnel.
Yeah.
Deal!
Donald! Deal! Deal!
Yeah! Funnel! Yes! Heal! Yes! Ha! Ha! Yes! Ha! Deal! Courage!
Heal!
Thank you.
Heal! Funnel! Freeze! Goofy!
Yeah.